Before we go, this update on the breaking news out of West Long Branch, New Jersey tonight, a live look inside Monmouth University, the building there. The campus currently under a shelter-in-place order because of a possible armed person. We've got no word of injuries just yet. We're going to stay on top of the story. You'll see the latest on CBS 2 News this morning beginning at 4:30 a.m.